Oh Christ, and we're back. I'm probably just gonna make every opening like that, just oh Christ. That seems to what I do a lot,
The
so.
three symbols. Let's
The
have a look at the map.
four gates.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here.
Oh
I can
my
mark it off as we go.
God. Oh my God, okay. Just checking everything. Look at little Dora. I messed up on my first video, so you didn't see this, but she looks like Dora, and I made a boots joke. Kind of funny, I think. Probably not, but man, my knuckles are bloody. Christ. That's
Check
what
out that
happens. That's what
tower.
happens. Catches
Bet you could get the
problems.
lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Oh, no, that isn't gonna work. I've been doing some Assassin's Creed Lookout Tower. Let's get
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for us all. Perfect.
Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
Hey,
His
let's
guards
get
are
it.
idiots, but Asov is. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
That was a big gust of wind that just came in. I'm probably just gonna close the window. I'm so sorry for the unprofessionalism. So bad. It's cringy. Very cringy. Maybe I'll learn to edit. Maybe I won't. Maybe if I'm lucky, I will. But until then, screw it.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
We'll go up here first.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into. Oh, hold up. We've got rebels up ahead.
Asav. Man, I should have kept that sniper. That would have been pretty good right now. Whatever. Don't matter. Where'd she go?
I say we blow the wall open. See what's inside for ourselves. Stop expert commanded that the site be unspoiled.
Choke out.
I'm tired of picking through the
Choke out, let's get it. Oh, that's my favorite gun, the meddler. What? Oh God. No. Oh!
What the?
Okay. New plan. Yeah, stay behind cover. I couldn't stay behind cover. I was like literally getting shot out the ass. You next. I hate that symbol. Forgot helmets. They're not like most games. They actually do stuff in this one. Why couldn't this be in Uncharted 4? That would have been great. Bingo. Bingo. Oh. Bingo, let's get it. Oh. I'm gonna keep this because I only had... Make top out. Top out. Hey.
All right.
I have a
in the clear.
Weird step of music. But
hey.
Hold on.
Notice anything about this statue? Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
What? Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Okay. So, it's over there next. I'm gonna go for the car, actually. So, they made, like, this. So, this is supposedly an entirely new game. It has, like, has new stuff all out the gates. New guns, new story characters. Good job, Rockstar. I said Rockstar.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarv anyway?
Naughty Dog.
Purpose? Rather not go into it. You certainly seem to have a thing for you. Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not. Maybe over drinks? Not enough alcohol in the world.
Oh man, okay, so there's about to be a train. It's about to come and you might be able to hear it already. I'm gonna try to talk over it. Maybe the game will help. I don't know. Let's just hope for the best. I have a really horrible area.
One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Let's get it. Hola, what is that? That's lethal. Oh, man. This would have been great to have in a story mode. Where was this? Okay, whatever.
Look up there.
Oh, there we go.
Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Close enough.
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
That sounds like something I've like heard before in my history class, but I can't think of it.
There.
Hopefully, okay. It'll come to me sooner or later.
Okay.
It's like bring the house down.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Oh, so I'm thinking of also doing horror games. I'm kind of like a bitch in horror. I run away from my life and from the video game. So if you want to see that, let's get to, I don't know, 10 views and 10 likes.
Nice to be out of that shithole finally.
And probably comment.
I'd watch your mouth. Sorry. Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
Oh,
it's Frieza!
That's it. We're clear.
Oh, that was
probably
lured
to the others. Can't be helped. Come on.
There, on the mountain!
Here come the others. You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. Okay. We're all clear.
It won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
Oh man, I want to just hear Nolan North now. I don't know why.
What's
I love Nolan North's voice. Sean?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up.
So weird pistol. Okay, I have to go that way.
Follow me.
Let's get it. Now where do we go? Aha! Oh. Yes, aha!
I see them, but they don't see us. Amazing, all things considered.
Why are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Mine was never on. I like that guy. I'm gonna strangle him first. Bow, boy. Strike and cut. Oh, they had Desert Eagles now? Oh my god. I'm finna go insane.
Hang on.
Stop that. God, they all have Desert Eagles.
One of ours is down. We have company.
Spread out and look.
Come on, now.
Oh. Risk it, risk it, risk it, risk it.
Ah, shit. They've made it.
Over here, grab them.
Was it weather?
Come on, get out of there.
You're in charge.
Get them.
Wasn't worth it.
There is no escape!
You're welcome.
Shotgun!
Put them down!
Knock them off!
Good work!
I'm coming for you!
Shotgun, watch it!
Where?
I'm not stopping
There we go.
Site is secure.
Yes, okay. It is.
Let's press on. Just what I was gonna say.
I need a new pistol or something. I only got like 2 rounds.
Some kind of mechanism.
Here we go.
Oh my god, why can't she pull anything, bro? She is so useless. What has she done since we met her?
That should do it.
Tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Call me that.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine.
Oh, okay, that's not gonna work. Hold on, wait. That's that way, it's over here.
There you are, having fun.
For sure.
Nearly there.
Hey, leave me a hand. Okay.
Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Hope there's a scene where we fight each other.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
Is this an ancient Häusler jigsaw puzzle?
Oh man, I'm not the best at the puzzles.
Maybe try solving the inner parts first.
Where's the...
Ah, of course. I'm making a bow.
Shirama.
Okay, Poseidon.
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
I think it's safe.
Call Laura Croft,
you know,
because I got her bow.
Treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
Get up. Let's get it. Oh. That was too much crank.
Did you hear that?
Okay.
You feel that? Fraser, look at that.
What's up? Turn the camera around, bro.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments.
Hey, we ain't gonna talk about my past, cuz.
I learned a lot. Hoi Salar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me,
Daddy wasn't there.
If I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
I only know one of them, guys. I only know there was two.
Well, it's a conversation for another time.
One of them slept with, could have stayed with.
Where to next?
That fort above the waterfalls might be worth a visit. And possibly that fort on that mountain.
Okay.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
That worked. Okay, that didn't go well. This seemed like a good plan, but okay. I guess we should go with someone that's by the waterfall because that one's closer. But damn, they got me doing a lot for this one. They got me looking at maps and stuff.
This is open now.
So, waterfalls and mountains. Check.
Just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Damn it, which way do I go with this? I guess I would keep going straight and then with the rest stuff I can, I could do that.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
I kind of hope there's a double cross. I'm really hoping there's a double cross because at least that follows to Chloe's story. Well, her character, not her story. It was in Charter 2 that it moved down, but it happened in Charter 3. Yeah. Bingo. New, rocks. Come on, let's get it. Okay. Christ, what's next?
Shit, the site's compromised.
I was kind of nervous.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
He needs to remove our obstacle.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet.
Call back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Spotted something. Come check on it.
Here they are!
Damn it! We're spotted!
Man.
This ends now!
Anyone find anything?
Nothing.
They are not here!
What the?
We're good.
Oh, yes, I think I found them. I have them!
Sleep it off.
Not have crossed us! Open fire!
Look out!
Where did they go?
Da-dum. 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 I missed. Oh my god, my aim.
Swing around! Sniper.
I'm
not playing these games.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good.
Okay, I feel like that's got something to do with it.
Okay, that's not it.
Is that a push?
No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.